Southern Arizona parks getting some special attention in Governor Doug Ducey's new budget.
Yes, millions of dollars have been set aside for Oracle State Park. News 4 Tucson's Nick Vinzant found out why. It's new tonight.
Oracle State Park has closed in the past because of funding issues, but now officials and tourists are hoping these new proposals could bring the park financial stability. For Holly Clough and Lori Santa Marina, the hiking is what makes Oracle State Park special.
It's a beautiful spot.
This is what they call the Sisters Cottages.
For park manager Vince McCullough, it's the history, a 1930s ranch surrounded by parts of the Arizona Trail.
The looks on people's faces when they come into the Canale Ranch. It's a 360 view that you just really can't explain.
To preserve that history, Governor Doug Ducey has set aside $4 million for Oracle, money that could be used to restore historic cabins, develop new trails, build new campsites, and add a dark sky viewing area.
We want this as a destination spot.
Officials hope the new additions will not only revitalize a park once closed because of budget cuts, but also ease overcrowding issues at nearby Catalina State Park.
There are amazing views on this side of the mountain that you don't get on other parts of either Mount Lemmon or in Tucson, so it's a great place to come.
At Oracle State Park, Nick Vinzant, News 4 Tucson.